ahead in the game, you switch off everything that's going on off the pitch. I know what I need to do.
Footwork and force, say it every week, but that's what we do.
Have that focus.
We hit them hard, couple of steps, man on your shoulder drives you through.
For me, it's the quiet before the storm.
I'm focusing on winning and looking at the opponents.
5 seconds before kickoff.
On the shoulder, that's where you get your tries today.
You want to get in there.
Fast backs, everything we need here.
It's game time. Got to give 100% now.
One, two, three, four!